I'm here to tell you a story. This story is like most gangster movies. Drugs, money, power, and respect. Women, and the motherfucking police. Greed, betrayal, loyalty, hustle. It's all about the Benjamins, baby. Life is not easy, but it's what you make of it. Everybody got an agenda in the city. It's all on you. A city that's full of opportunity and so much more. Welcome to the world that's only fit for a king. So who will take the throne? Money is the key to every move in this city. A gun can make the decision that many would never choose to do. Watch out for the people that surround you, because everybody wants to be on top. Nobody wants to lose at their own game. Prepare to ride or die. Put up or shut up. Hail to the king. This is the story of GTA Kings. Who will be the sole survivor and run the city?
Throwing up gang signs, mob life, sell dope. Fuck hoes, rock ice. Throwing up gang signs, mob life, sell dope. Fuck hoes, rock ice. Throwing up gang signs, mob life, sell dope. Fuck hoes, rock ice. Throwing up gang signs, mob life. I'm a package handler, Ashanti's on the Challenger, 4G's on the Marrow, rocking Louis apparel. Louis, run up on my shit and have you staring down.
Yo, what's good, bruh?
Yo, where you at?
I'm at the trap, man, getting this money.
You with Pain?
Yeah, I'm with Pain.
Alright, drop whatever you're doing, come to my office and meet me right now. It's an emergency.
Alright, bet, bruh, I got you. Alright. Hey, Pain! Hey, listen, listen, this nigga Rafe just called me, so I already know what this is about. About to be about this Trevor shit. So make sure you act calm, cool, and collected. Alright, motherfucker.
Bitch, just about the fucking shower, motherfucker.
Alright, come on, man, so we can go.
This bitch, I'm putting all that shit on you, bro.
You sound just like a motherfucking cop. If he finds out, I'ma put it all on you, son of a bitch. Come on, man.
One more time, motherfucker.
I said you. You sound like a bitch.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Miss me. Come on, let's go. Hey, hey, had the rave spot, bruh. Where Rafe at? In the back, kitty? Alright. Hey, tell your man how he looks so gay in that outfit.
Don't listen to him, baby. I know you had fun last night.
Rafe, where the fuck is you?
This is bitch ass, bro.
I don't know.
Oh, that's dumbass. What the fuck?
Oh, there you go.
Man, this man.
Have a seat.
The fuck is... Hey, what are you doing with the gun at, bro?
Hello. Chill out, man. Shut the fuck up. Look at Payne's outfit, though, Rafe. I told him not to wear that.
It's my day out. Fuck you.
Yo, what was that? Just go after that shit, man.
What is that?
What did that, bro? What did that vision with the mother?
We went to the fucking strip club.
Yeah, I told you. Fuck with some bitches. Lie to you.
I got a phone call that Trevor blew up. What's up with that, man?
Oh wow, his trailer blew up. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Is he dead?
Y'all ain't got nothing to do with it.
Nah, we ain't have nothing to do with that. I told you, we was in some pussy.
All right. I'm disappointed in you, Pay, because you're lying to me. See, I had my girl go follow y'all. And I see, she told me what y'all did. What's up with y'all, man? Why y'all do that?
Your girl, hold on, man. You got your girl following us and shit like that? What, you don't trust us?
Obviously, I can't. Y'all just lied to me in my face.
Hey, yo, put that gun down, bro. You don't
need to do
much of my
time. Man, listen, Rafe. Yeah, we did it, man. You know why we did it? Because you didn't have the balls to take him out. And we need that territory.
You don't understand. You just don't understand.
Understand what? We getting this money and we want to prosper.
Trevor is my plug. You didn't know that. No. You didn't know that, did you? No, you didn't, because I didn't tell you. Now you killed the plug. Now I have to find a new plug so we can eat. Y'all didn't think about that. Nah. Dummy.
Hey!
So what's up?
We didn't think about that? Man, I thought about it clear and clear through, man. I already got a plug.
You killed off the plug, now we can't eat. Now I gotta find a new plug for us to eat.
Don't worry. Did you forget we have a cop right here who can take shit off the evidence and we can still move it and flip it and get this money?
Alright, man.
I don't like that y'all know you motherfuckers are depending on me, bro.
Yo, I'm gonna meet y'all downstairs in 5 minutes, alright?
Man, alright.
Shit, what the fuck?
Hey, Ray.
What the fuck are you, a president or some shit?
Let me say one thing to you.
What?
If Trevor was the plug, then who you think he was getting his shit from?
Man, we can talk about this in the car.
Hey, Payne, come here. Let me holler at you. Now, listen. We don't have to worry about shit. Because once I start fucking with Hector, he'll flood us with bricks. And we'll still get our money. Let's go.
Baby, same time today.
So, what up now?
Nothing, man.
No,
man, you sound like you're very disappointed.
I am. I'm definitely disappointed in Payne for lying to me, man.
Shit, what the fuck?
What's up, man? I ain't even promise.
Bitch, you got me lying about everything. Where the fuck do you think I'm gonna be lying about?
Word, man. Yo. Shoot, man. Yo, I'm gonna send Shorty over there to the trap and vote. Come on, man. Alright. She's gonna bring you out that way, alright?
Alright. Hey, Payne.
Hey, what up, bro?
Hey, when she deliver this shit, I want you to smoke that bitch.
Can I fuck that bitch first?
Yeah, then rockabye baby that bitch. Rafe gotta know what it is, man. He getting soft. Alright, bro. I'm gonna holler at you. But yeah, like I said, when she deliver the bricks, you gonna smash her. Hey, listen. But you're gonna take her away from here and kill her. We can't kill her in here. Alright? Yeah, but listen. After you fuck her, come pick me up. Because I wanna see this bitch die.
But that's too much work, bro. Yeah, whatever, man.
Alright, man. Yo, Payne. You ready to kill? You ready to kill this bitch?
Why you saying that voice?
I don't know, man. I'm starting to find this shit very funny, but I think she here, bro.
I'm
Hello.
Hey,
what's up?
I bring the stuff that Rafe asked to bring.
Yeah. Alright, just set it over there, man.
Okay. I'm gonna drop me off too.
That's fine. Tell him that the money should be in this account. Oh, you know what? Never mind. I'll just text him and let him know the money will be in his account in about 15 minutes. Let me come wake this nigga Payne up and we'll be ready. Yo. Bitch nigga. Come on, get the fuck up, man. Come on, let's go. We got to go. You shouldn't have been partying last night.
Yeah, man, we ready.
Whose car are we taking?
Well,
you have
to be on mine with, I don't have mine, so we can't be on mine. What? You did not make sense right there. But let's just take mine. Mine's right here.
Hey, you can sit up in the front.
Nah, I'm in the back.
But you're a lady. You're a lady. You should sit up front.
I'm gonna sit in the back. That's okay. Okay. So
all right. Yeah, it's okay that I'm sitting in the front. Before we drop you off, we gotta make a stop somewhere. Is that cool with you?
Okay.
All right. Alright, man, let's go. So, what was you doing yesterday? Oh, I'm just having friendly conversation. I mean, cause yesterday, you know, me and Payne, we was in the strip club having a good ass time.
That's good for y'all.
But you don't have a life? You don't do nothing? You don't have a life? Damn, you're very unsociable.
I guess.
I can talk. Say something. Word, bro. I'm geeking off this weed, man. You want to hear some of this shit, baby?
No. And Payne, why is your door locked?
Because I want you to be, you know, moving out. I don't want you to fly out the car.
Yeah, safety first, baby. We all about your safety.
And where we going?
We got to handle a few things.
We're just making a deal over here.
Yeah.
And do Rafe know about this?
Rafe know about this, man. He the one set this up.
Okay. If he set it up, then we're good.
I mean, I'd go, I guess. Around this corner.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Alright.
Hey, so first of all, who's doing the deal? Me or you?
You gonna do the deal.
Hey, ain't nobody here.
Oh, this bitch flew out of the weapon. Kill that bitch. Go. Let's go. Let's get the fuck up out of here, bro. Yo, she pulled out that Thule, bro. I thought she was about to take your head off, bro. Shit, was that somebody shooting at us? I don't think so. Let's just get the fuck up out of here, man. Alright, so this is the thing. She dropped the bricks off. She left. We ain't see her again. Alright?
Good deal.
Alright, look. Go to the strip club, man. We need an alibi. After she dropped the bricks off to us, we turned around, we went home. I mean, went to the strip club. Well, let's get fucked up.
What the fuck you said, bitch?
Yeah, fuck you, Rico. Oh,
oh shit.
Alright, I need to. Where you going?
My family brother's cops calling me.
Alright, man. I'm gonna start to stay here and get fucked up. Hey, Shotty, give me a shot of Hennessy. This city about to be mine. Oh, mine. Oh, mine. I'm gonna just take what's owed to me.
Hello,
and do what I... Oh shit. Hey yo.
Yo.
What's good?
Yo, where?
Shit, I'm at the strip club making it rain.
What? Yo, tell me if I can send that address, man. You got to get on that invite.
Alright, I got you. I'm gonna let them know what it is.
Alright.
He's a dollar, baby. A dollar more.
Hey, big.
Yo.
Hey, Payne. Send that invite, Payne. Send that. Yeah, send the address, man. To Rafe.
Man, that bitch doesn't know what the fucking strip club is. That's not responsible, but whatever. That's the one place he needs to know what the fuck it is.
He ain't throwing money like we are. Hey, ain't this, this cheetah right here, don't she work for Rafe too?
I got fucking ass busting. All I know is there's some throwing dollar bills in here. Here we go. More. Make it rain. $3.
I see you over there, Pain, making it rain.
Might as well, I'll make it rain,
cause
you're throwing
dollar
bills.
I'm about to go get a shot, man.
I'ma make it rain. I might ask her to
for a private little dance, huh?
Nah, I think, never mind, I see someone else. Come on, let's go.
Another shot of that Hennessy.
Let's go have a little talk with Juliet. Be right back.
Alright.
Shut that ass.
And another shot. Yeah, boy.
Oh, shit.
Hey, I'm about to step outside and smoke a cigarette real quick.
You're gonna die one day for one of those cigs.
I know. Let me make this phone call real quick. Yo. Hey, what's good, Ace? Ain't shit. Pretty soon, you're about to leave and you're about to be on your way here to Los Santos. I mean, you're gonna love what I accomplished so far. I'm about to have this whole city on the map. But hey, I'm gonna talk to you later, alright? Alright. Hey, what's up, Payne?
You talking to, bro?
Oh, I was just talking to a couple fiends around the way. They want me back over there to get some money, man. Wanna go to
the beach, kinda.
Where you about to go?
I feel like hitting the beach.
Alright, let's go. Tonight is our night. We party all over town tonight.
Shit. Might as well go to the beach. And look at what the fuck just happened.
Oh shit, was that rape? It looked like him, man. I don't know if it was, but he ain't called my phone, so maybe he ain't see us.
Whatever. I'm on a beach, man. I just feel like jumping in the water, feeling yes.
Hope it's some hoes on the beach. Yo, how you really think Rafe gonna feel about that girl getting smoked?
Man, I don't know, bro. How do you think he's gonna feel when he found out I pounded him?
Don't worry, he ain't gonna find out you did it. And even if he does find out you did it, like I told you, he'll already be dead. Oh shit, speak of the devil. This nigga calling me right now. I'm not gonna answer yet. Yo, what's good, Ray?
Yo, my bad, man. I gotta stop at the barbershop. Y'all still at the club?
Nah, man. We left. We over here at the beach. You know, pain. You wanna go to the beach and shit?
Alright, man. I'm at the barbershop chair, so I'm gonna head over there. Y'all with me, alright?
Alright, we over here. We chilling.
Alright. Y'all gotta bring out some money, too.
All right, bet. That's what's up.
All right.
Yo, let's go, Payne. The beach is we here.
Man, I didn't even have the beach clothes on. What the fuck?
Too late for that, man. We should have went shopping for beach clothes.
Still got time. We ain't here yet. We've been here yet.
Alright, let's go get some beach. It looks like it's about to rain today, though.
Fuck the rain. That's even more better.
Alright, fuck it. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Get out the fucking road, bitch. That's a smoker.
Oh shit. People really
want to
die today.
Yeah, people got death wishes today.
Yeah, let's just go in here and put some beach clothes on. And just hop out.
Pull up and hop out. Do you know, man, it's like 7 in the morning right now?
That's a good beach weather time.
Yeah, we ain't. Yo, get the fuck out of my way, bitch. Fucking faggot.
Stop messing with them people out there, bro. Just get over here.
Hey, I know what I'm doing, man. Alright, man, let me give me a nice.
Man, I just got fucking a bullet straight to my fucking chest. What the hell? There's a whole bunch of blood on my suit. The fuck?
Yo, who's shooting at you?
I don't know, but I think I found mine. Let's go. All right.
Man, I used to have a beach park too, man. I saw that shit. It's a convertible.
I'm gonna call Rafe and see where he's at.
Alright. Hello? Oh.
Get the fuck out my face. I'm trying to start shit, man. Well, see ya.
This person cannot be reached at the moment.
Damn, this nigga Rafe ain't even answering the phone, man. I fear the worst, man.
Weird.
Yo.
Yo, what's good, bruh?
Holy night, man. Not too good, not too good, man.
What you mean not too good, man? We got money, we got cars, clothes, bitches, and this wonderful view. This is all of us, man.
After my shorty left y'all. Yeah. They found her dead, man.
Dead? What you mean dead? Where?
Somebody shot her, bro.
Oh my fucking gosh. Do you think maybe somebody got the drop on her and thought that she had the shit on her? And she didn't because she already dropped it off to me?
She was texting me before, like, after she left y'all, she was texting me in the car. She said she had to make a stop real quick.
Oh, that she had to make a stop.
Yeah, my homeboy went to go get a phone and stuff. You know, he gonna bring it to me later, man.
Oh.
She said she was recording the conversation that she was having it. And she was recording herself. So, you know.
Oh, that's what's up, man. Who the homeboy that's about to get that cell phone?
Man, one of my little mans, man. He should have jumped it off by my office by now, you know what I mean? Sorry about
that. Oh, for real? Well, maybe, bro, maybe you should chillax and hang out with us and shit like that, man. We on the beach, man. We having a good time, bro. Relax yourself. Relax your mind.
I don't know, man. I gotta go check that phone, man.
Man, that's not even important, man, right now. It's not at all.
It's not important, man. My girl dead, man. I gotta find out who killed her.
She wasn't your girlfriend or nothing like that, bruh.
Damn, man. She's been around forever, man.
I understand. I feel you, bro. Hold on, man, before you dip, man.
Shit.
Let me holler at Payne. Payne, come here, Payne. Payne, knock his fat ass out, man. All right, come here, Payne. Come here. Come the fuck here.
Oh, shit. Listen, bitch, who the fuck you think
you're
talking to?
Bruh, listen, this ain't no time to play no fucking games. This nigga's about to go get her cell phone. She recorded the fucking conversation in the car. So, that means we need to tell this motherfucker that we dropped her off somewhere else. Cause remember, we didn't say nothing. We just told her we're about to go make this move, and then we turned around, dropped her off after that, okay? So come on. Hey, Rafe! Oh, Rafe, let me holler at you, man, bruh. Bruh, come here. Rafe! Let me holler at you, bruh. Listen. Alright, man. There's something I need to tell you that we didn't tell you, man. So before your shorty left, man, she asked us because she would give her a ride. So we told her, sure, we'll give you a ride. We just had to go to one little spot. Huh? Oh, give her the ride to her. Give her a ride to where she wanted to get dropped off at. Hey, man, chill, man. You know I ain't got no weapon on me. I'm here at the beach, man. Don't do this. So, listen. We went and go handle our business, and then we dropped her off, bro. That's the last time we seen her.
That's all
right. Raven. Fuck, man. Fuck. Come on, man. Let's go, Payne.
I always carry this puppy around, shit.
Yeah, I think it's time to take him the fuck out. We gotta kill that motherfucker. Oh, I'm sorry. We have to kill this motherfucker, because But if he doesn't believe everything on the tape, she ain't get everything. Well, she might have been recording where you shot her. But fuck, man. We're fucked, man. That stupid bitch. We should have took her cell phone. Stupid bitch. Hey, ain't you, hey, but you work for the police station, so can't you commandeer, call one of your officers to go collect the phone? Yeah, do that. Let's get this, get a police car, commandeer, and go act like it. Look, where the fuck is this guy's police car at? All right, let's go get a police car and get in some suits, man. We'll go to Race Crib, be the police, and get the tape. Let's go.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah. I'm smart on my feet, man. I'm smart on my feet.
You're smarter than you fucking look.
Yeah. Hey. Sometimes it happens like that.
Miracles can happen, I guess. Oh, shit.
Yeah, but don't kill us on the way the fuck there, man. Yo, man. What's good, bruh?
Yo, man, yo, I just seen the tape, man, yo. Are you
finding
something?
Yeah, I'm by myself, man. What's good? What happened?
Yo, I need you to meet me at my office,
man.
By yourself, man.
Alright, man, I'm on my way, alright? Alright, look. Hey, that was Rafe, man. Look, he wants me to come to his office by itself, by myself. So drop me off there and stay by your phone, alright? Hey, you got an extra clip, man, in the glove department? Alright, let me get that joint, because if he tries anything, I'm going to blow his shit off.
Hey, yo, before you get in there, you should call me, like, on the phone and, like...
So I can have it on speakerphone, yeah.
Or like at least like
record. I'll try, but you know how Rafe is, man. He be like no phones, no nothing, man.
Alright, so you want me to drop you off at his apartment? Right.
Yeah, at the office.
The office, alright. So I need Rafe's phone.
Rafe's? Yes. Alright. Okay. I'll see you later, man. Shit, man.
Hey, yo, don't remember to call me, though.
I got you. Yo, what's good? Hey, right here? Oh, you're ignoring me, huh? Stupid bitch. Yo, what's good, my nigga?
Yo, what up?
Yo. What's good? Yeah. It's all your pockets, man. It's all my pockets. God damn, alright, man. Yeah.
Alright, give me.
Alright, there.
Hold on, let me check this over here, man. Yo, so I'm looking at the video, right?
You mean you listen to the tape? Oh, she recorded? I thought she just recorded, you know, voice. I didn't know that.
It was a video. I saw a pain face and I saw him shooting, man. He was the only person I saw that hurt him and her, man. I can't believe he did that.
Oh, shit, for real, dog?
Yo, you really?
Bruh, I didn't know nothing. You know where I was at. I was at the strip club. You know me. Shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna come tomorrow.
Nah. What? Nah, man. How you know for sure it was him, man?
Man, I see this.
Man, you know he was. You know he was trying to fuck with her.
Nah, man. I see his face. I see him have the gun to her face, and I see him pull the trigger, man. And I just got rid of the phone, man.
You got rid of the phone?
Yeah.
What the?
I had my young boys go take that somewhere and destroy it.
Oh, yeah, that's good thinking. That's good thinking, man. Well, so how you want to kill this nigga?
to alert him to the island, man, and I'm gonna kill him.
Alright, man, but do I have to be there?
Yeah, man.
Man, listen, man, you know I fuck with pain, man. And to see him get his head blown the fuck off.
He gotta go, bro.
Alright, man. Yeah, man, I'm down, man.
Alright. So set this up, and I'm gonna let you know about tomorrow, man.
Alright, man.
Tossed around dope, fuck hoes, rock ice, 2676, gang signs, mob life, mob life, nigga, fuck hoes, rock ice, dope boys cash out, know what it is, I sell dope, fuck hoes, rock ice, throwing up gang signs, mob life, I sell dope, fuck hoes, rock ice,